A man who shot one of his coworkers at a holiday party 2 years ago was sentenced today. Connor Prucknall shot his coworker following a confrontation at the Salt Yards bar on San Mateo in December 2022. He took a deal earlier this month, pleading guilty to aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. Today, Judge Rudolfo Imeterio sentenced Prucknall to 1 year in MDC. He will need to turn himself in by March 1st.